run the MUDA project. They're saying that there's no effect to the pronouncement that it's a heritage village. The development is still going on there.
Heritage is under the national government. I think that's why I feel very disappointed that these people know. But yet they keep on talking about heritage. And I think MUDA has given some proposals for heritage. And then given to the federal government also has given some proposals. So I hope they can discuss with MUDA. If we come in too strong, they will say that we are playing politics. Because this is a federal government project. And we want to find an amicable solution. We do not want to politicize the issue. But why is it that when this is a federal government project, we get blamed? It's not a state project, it's a federal government project. Why is it we get blamed? So please don't politicize.
You said the approval comes from the state. The criticism is that the approval, one, comes from the state, and two, there was an announcement, declaration.
No, and these people are trying to criticize and racialize the issue. That's why we do not want to get involved. I'll say this openly, that we feel the pressure from 1,000 families who wants to see development in that area. And we have said that, okay, since the Prime Minister himself has come, talk to the MUDA and talk to the federal government. If our efforts have written to the national government to ask them to, Gazette has a heritage kampung. But the power is up to the federal government. We have written letters and you have shown the letters are written. The state government will not object because you need the approval of the state government. So the state government will not object, the state government will support. But if the federal government doesn't want to do, what can we do? You should be pressuring the federal government. But instead you are pressuring the state government. So that's why I say this is the federal government project. Why are we getting blamed? Federal government land, MUDA's land, MUDA project, we get blamed. Next time RAF also we get blamed. So dia yang buat salah, kita pula kena tanggung. So if these are the groups that they want to play this type of games, then I think there's nothing we can do. I think why you want to racialize it when actually both parties, MUDA and affected residents are also Malay. Why racialize it? This is a problem that should be resolved between both federal government and residents. Especially when more than 95% actually wants to find a solution. So what you want us to do? More than 95% want to find a solution. So do we listen to the 95% or do we listen to the 5%? So we hope that these people who are raising this issue do not racialize, do not politicize it. And we are very disappointed with the actions of these groups of people. They have the majority support of the residents. I don't ask them to get 95%. Show that you got the support of the residents. Can they show? Because this kampung has been there for too long, like this. The Prime Minister came also and announced it. Last year also nothing happened. No, last year, I think was it. He came also, nothing happened. So I think they should bring out the message with the Prime Minister. Okay.